I was looking through my home movies the other day, and I found this one that I took on one of Richard's birthdays in the 70s.
Richard, it's been such a great pleasure to have you with us all these years, and may you enjoy many more happy birthdays with us.
Seeing Lawrence with that cue card reminded me of a story that the Lennon sisters told me. When I mentioned it to Margaret Heron, the manager of Welk Syndication, she said she actually had the cue cards in question. And here they are. Mr. Welk was introducing the song Over There, and this is what he read. Now let's hear from Jimmy Roberts. Jimmy sings a song which was a big favorite during World War I. Mr. Welk's mispronunciations and malapropisms are legendary, and we always wondered if they were accidental or if he knew exactly what he was doing. Well, here's a guy who always seemed to know what he was doing, especially when it came to singing a song, my friend Clay Hart.
Here's a recent song by a very talented young man by the name of Neil Diamond, and it's called Song Sung Blue. Song Sung Blue, everybody knows one. Song Sung Blue, every garden grows one. Me and you are subject to the blues now and then. But when you take the blues and make a song, you sing them out again. You sing them out again. Song sung blue, weeping like a willow. Song sung blue, sleeping on my pillow. Funny thing, but you can sing it with a cry in your voice. And before you know it, start to feeling good. You simply got no choice. Song sung blue, everybody knows one. Song sung blue, every garden grows one. Me and you are subject to the blues now and then. But when you take the blues and make a song, you sing them out again. Song sung blue. Song, song.